you can see, I am not currently on my account. I am on my girlfriend's account.
Poppy Small Legs.
Ah! There's a fly! I killed it! I killed an animal. So she made a video like going on my account, and I haven't really watched it yet. I clicked around. Oh, she spent my Robux. She actually spent my Robux. Let me just, that is theft of money. Let me just put that soil into the ground. She just made me more attractive to people in general. She's gonna lose me at this rate. Look how hot I look. You know how many guys and girls are gonna love me and think I'm hot after this video? SMH. So now I'm on her account, but instead of making her look good, I'm just gonna try to make her look really bad. She has a lot more friends in real life than I do, and a lot more friends on Roblox, like, that she actually talks to. You know, let me just join a Bloxburg server and, you know, just see who interacts with her. She's also broke beyond belief. One Robux. One Robux. No!
So you guys might not have noticed, but this guy was watching over you the whole time. Uh-oh, I made a mark on my wall. That made a mark on my wall.
Now I have to get part of the wall repainted. Your fault. Hey guys, cool science experiment before we get into this video. Oh God. that's the science. You learned something today in science class.
Let me just put them back where I found them.
I messed up the camera. Wow, this queen is really gonna love her home makeover. Yes, queen. Is there like a more expensive wall I can use? This is gonna be so annoying to pick up. Oh my God, I only went $1,000 down. This house is like, whoa, yes, queen, go off with your architecture. She's just like, this person is having a mental breakdown. I'm just gonna keep driving. You know, I might as well just spell out my name. I love, I'm not very good at spelling. How do you spell A? I hate everything. Thank you. Albert. Why is stupid stupid? Albert. All right, then I'll just spam a little bit more. The inspiration behind this design was hatred, and I like to be annoying. I don't think she really did anything bad to my account, because like, she's nicer as a person than I am. So yeah, this is just what I'm doing. This looks like ancient Egyptian hieroglyphics. Wow, look, I really did it. Look at that, look at this. We could probably use some more cabinets laying around. I almost feel really bad about this. Almost. I'm just a piece of trash. All right, now I need to start a party. All right, let me just buy some more money. Oh, wait. I should have left a little bit to pay the bills, huh? All right, guys, come to my party. Come to my party. I'm so cute. I'm so cute. Get back here. You don't use me as a teleport. You get in my house now. You accepted to go to my party. Hey, girl. It kind of looks like a maze. It's a maze, you little rat. Get the cheese. Get the cheese at the end of the maze. Look, it's a real maze. Let's really go in here, girl. There's Robux at the end. I love it. I kind of want to just let her believe that this is a maze and just let her explore for like half an hour. Then she's like stuck in there and has to reset. Hey, I'm the best maze maker in Bloxburg, actually. Can't you tell? Can't you tell, little smelly? Get the cheese at the end. I'm really good, right? Oh, what do you mean, Why would there be any hesitation? Okay. I'm blocking you. Can you donate, please? Didn't beat the maze. Sorry. No donation. No Robux. All right, who can join me in game? Everybody. It's a party for everyone. One thing that'll be hard is like, it'll be hard to embarrass her because she'll usually just like put her join on and then just start like harassing people who follow her. Her and I are very similar and a lot of you have pointed that out. It makes sense that we're dating, huh? This is one of her best friends in real life. So, not gonna lie, you have suck. Idiot. Bad. Bad friend. Worst I've ever had. Really just doing my part right now. What games does she play? I know she plays like horse games, like Horse World or something like that. Could I like, ew, Horse Valley. I could maybe like turn her horse into like food, like dog food or something.
Giddy up, partner. Get.
How do you do? Wait, this game's actually good.
Giddy up, partner. Nope, not that way, partner.
All right. Now, where is a tall cliff? Oh, my God. That's an actual just pile of diarrhea as far as the eye can see.
Die. Take this.
Oh my god! Oh my god! She has summoned the devil! I am out of here! Run free, little horsey. I am done with you. I am setting all the animals free. I'm actually doing the animals a favor here. Goodbye, old pal. It was nice knowing you.
She's also played Heaven Simulator and The Homes Above the Lands.
Heaven. Just had to find out what it was like to die real quick.
What else? Mall.
Boopy Mall. Boopy Goopy.
Mall. 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 Mall.
SMH, girls only like the mall.
Kirsten, we go to the mall in real life, often.
I feel like she has played all these games to imply like,
yeah, Allie, I don't know about you.
Do you want a game with me, bro?
I'm cleaning and sleeping.
Sorry, I can't join you. I'm sleeping.
Man, I really hate Albert. I'm breaking up with him right now. It's really rough. SMH.
And, you're the can't talk to me.
I don't do sleep.
I think she thinks, oh, she definitely thinks it's her.
Beget.
I need to find her, my girlfriend, a new boyfriend because I'm not really cutting it anymore.
Foxy, don't touch tail. Did you see that? Where'd she go?
There is a don't touch tail person here. Do you think this guy would actually have a heart attack if I touched his tail?
Hey.
No.
Touch tail, don't. Where did that guy go?
Jay. Oh, yeah?
He is Naruto running away. Aw, this person just fell over and cracked their head open. Aw, man.
She only has 52 diamonds? I feel bad. My girlfriend is broke.
She has no Robux.
You know, so I was saying earlier, I think she just started playing malls and playing steakhouse restaurants, you know, to kind of send a message to me, like, say, like, hey, you know, if you ever find yourself on my account, you'll know what I really want. Well, might as well kill her Lumians while I'm at it.
Lumian legacy.
All Lumians must suffer.
I will make sure of this. I will burn my one and only Lumian. Eat death.
She doesn't even have a Lumian yet. Trash.
You know what? She plays Roblox like a good amount. When she's on the computer, she's usually playing Roblox. Like, that's the only game she really plays now. She, for some reason, she always plays Egg. She spent at least 3 hours the other day playing stupid Egg. I don't get it.
What is this? Is this a glitch? I don't play this game.
This is, she's going around kissing boys with egg lips. I would online date this.
You could just smack people with this. What is it? I'm assuming this is a hat. Does this mean like, I'm guessing I'm the chill face.
Oh, the demons like just came up and he just kind of like stomped them back down.
You know, I wonder what she's spending her money on too. Purchase paper hat. Purchase access to roses. $400 at Farm World.
Purchase revive at camping too because you're trash at camping too.
Look at all these clothes. Look at all these. She would have so much money if she didn't buy these.
Is this what you get for like playing egg game for like 20 hours straight? Is this what she was grinding for?
Kirsten, you don't have to, but can you friend me?
I hate everyone! Hate, hate, hate!
Wait, Flamingo-
No, I'm gonna break up with Albert. Right now!
Gasp!
Gasp! Good luck! What kind of supporter are you?
Whose side are you taking here? Mwah. Are you taking?
You amazing queen.
I'll give you chicken strips if you do it. These guys hate me.
Whenever I am sad, I just want... Okay, that's really sweet. I'm not going to say anything mean to him. But I will say everything mean to everybody else. You know, just sending some positive vibes out there to the whole entire world. Radical. Well, guys, we may have not caused life-threatening damage in this video, but we caused enough damage to, you know, take someone 5 minutes to delete all those in Bloxburg. And that's 5 minutes you could have spent doing something productive. I don't really sound like a good person right now. It's just, what am I supposed to do? Spend your one Robux? Okay, let's spend your one Robux.
Shirts, best selling.
I can't even waste your rope. I don't know what to buy. Is there a shirt on t-shirts for one Robux? Wait, two?
There's nothing I can buy.
Here, I can put the blockhead on you and make you look like Minecraft. Like, let me put this in perspective. The show face is free and she can barely afford that right now. This is somebody who makes Roblox videos.
Your character looks so terrible now.
What is this?
It's a maze.
Cool?
Yeah, go to the end for Robux.
All right.
What?
What the? He just teleported to the end. Hacker! No! No! No Robux for me. The second he heard Robux, he just zoom! just went through the whole entire maze. That is not a man I can trust. Bless me. All right, I have to waste her. I gave her Robux to buy Minecraft clothes. I need to find one for 6 Robux so I can actually waste her last Robux that she had to her name. Wait, okay. She started this video with 1 Robux. Now she has 0. Wow, queen, you look really good. Wow. She mentioned how she hated my Minecraft avatar when she hacked my account. So Now you get to be exactly what you hate. Let me know if I should, you know, hack other people's accounts, which is actually technically illegal, you know, if I don't get their permission first, you know what I mean? So let me know if you want me to go to jail.